Car.
You son of a bitch, Benny, you set me up.
Set you up? Set you up? When you came back to the city, you had nothing. Nothing! I set you up all right, you ungrateful bastard. With an apartment and a job, and for that generosity, I expect you to take a few risks now and then. I ain't a charity pal, okay? And I ain't your sugar daddy. So the police were watching the car. Screw the police! When I tell you to do something, you do it. Capiche?
Oh yeah, I understand, Vinny. I understand that as long as I work for you, I get treated like a bitch. Well look, I was making scores while you were looking up girls' skirts. Have your bitch job back, boss. I quit.
Tony, you're making a bitch.
Fuck up, nigga.
Doctor, my six-year-old even made a speculum.
Oh, that ain't right. What did you do to punish your kids? Time out?
Well, yeah. Time out's really effective.
This ain't a damn football game. It's a little pass
back. We'll
only call
okay.
A timeout when the quarterback is bleeding.
I'll take that.
And has dislocated his shoulder 7 plays ago.
What are you talking about? All I want to know is it natural to play doctor?
Natural? No! The only time you're...
All right. Come back again. All right. So the only TF we have the anger. Have a little money and you have a little friend. And when that done, then no one know you again. Lean boot. Me no one know lean boot. All right. Lean boot. Me no one know lean boot. Yeah. When you come and dance, you have to trash everything. No, Foxy won't stand with me.
Liberty City, move on, calm down. Learn to take it easy. Make love, not war.
Lean boot. Me no want no lean boot. Oh, lean boot. Me no want.
Here's some serious reggae beat.
Come on, man. Jesus fucking Christ. Niggas be doing the dumbest shit. Why do they always do that?
I am feeling that 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 I am feeling that
you're saying? Oh. They really want me to just, okay, fuck, I can do that. I thought they, I didn't even fucking read the thing, but shit.
That ain't no problem. That ain't no problem. That ain't no problem.
Alright, where the fuck is this guy, though? You fucking dick-sucking bitch. Well, they had them, but they didn't have, like,
teacher Mrs. Henderson, all the ones that she wanted.
The internet may appear like it's full of information, but most of it's the wrong kind of information. Like how to pick locks, steal calls from payphones, and suffocate classmates. Keep off the internet. This message brought to you by Citizens United, negating technology for life, people's safety.
Welcome back. You're on The Breathing World with me, Melissa Chowder. Coming up later, we've got a really interesting piece of Cave Art
Comics.
But first, a Breathing World exclusive. My special guest. Keep it locked on, kid,
Finally. Finally, we forgetting, like, on the PS2 and shit, it's a move, nigga. On the PS2, on certain games, spawning in certain shit, you had to, that's what you had to do back in the day. You had to look forward and backwards. Starts to get kind of challenging because now they want me to actually go on car chases and shit. It's gonna be a doozy. Or at least that one was, because that shit is so damn slow. This motherfucker usually want to go off road in.
Time to stop the badness and play a little bit of dance hall. Let's take it away, Mr. Kenny Knight.
Bring up my number. Bring up my number.
Oh, fuck. No! Oh, my God. That didn't happen. Run it back. The problem is just the traffic. Sometimes they really just do whatever. Like, yeah, a whole bunch of peds won't spawn, but fucking somehow a whole bunch of cars will spawn. It's ridiculous.
I know how to cook. You see, you flip food over like a fat woman or like a moped, but you do not know how to make love with food. You crep on it like a dog, and then you lick yourself. This is culture, huh? If there is not a dirty word in this country, huh? The culinary delights of snuggling, innocently cats, and boiling animals alive to really taste the suffering, So let's hit the phone, like it is a little baby lamb fresh out of its mama's womb and desperate to end up in my casserole.
Bro, come on.
Hi, Richard, okay. How are you? I love
it. Pedestrians turning into me on some bullshit. Let's go. That shit is done. I'm not doing that again. The old-fashioned way. So I can't increase it. All right, cool. Now that I know that, right.
Get to the payphone in Vice Point.
Okay.
Come on, baby, come on! Yeah! Yeah! Stupid horse! I'll chop your head off! Who is this dickhead?
Tommy Vercetti. You remember me.
Excuse me, I'm a little anxious. Never trust a goddamn horse! You do a good job. You work for me now.
I work for money.
As I said, amigo, you work for me now.
I work
Shut
for
up!
Well,
so
damn!
Judas has betrayed.
This track will break your heart. It's the power of music.
What kind of incompetent fool are you? Fool! 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 Tommy!
What, Ricardo?
These idiots, they're always trying to screw you. That's the problem with this business. What do you think you're doing?
Yo, you see that weave?
These pricks have failed me miserably. Soon any mom and pop will think they could sell Gallo and Vice City.
Doing here?
Hey, I've been asking around. It's obvious that Diaz jumped the deal and iced my brother.
And he'll kill you too.
I can take Diaz.
No, listen to me. I'll handle Diaz. He's beginning to trust me.
One thing's puzzling me. What's with Quentin?
I don't know. I always kind of liked it. Quentin Vance.
Vance?
You hate Lance Vance?
Hey, I got enough of that at school!
Lance Vance, poor bastard!
Where the hell are we headed anyway?
Tron Island! You ever fire one of those?
Oh, that nigga's still suicidal.
No, I'll get a bit of practice on the way, though.
That's tough. Cheese him, bitch, Annie.
You wanna know all about me? You wanted this!
Read his camera, so fucking dumb. Good mission.
Not so pleased with yourselves now, huh?
Whoa, watch where you're waving that thing.
No more pigeon shit on my car, eh, Tommy?
Guess not.
You're damn right. Now listen, you know who owns the fastest boat on the East Coast?
Not offhand, no.
Me! And I want it to stay that way. Every smuggler from here to Caracas has one dream, a faster boat. Rumor has it the boatyard has just completed such a vessel for some Costa Rican dickhead. And Tommy, I want that boat. Ah, I thought I got you! Where'd you come from? Pigeon!
I think your pigeons are back.
Somebody explain why the fuck there'd be pigeons in Vice City of all places. Like, what? Why?
Don't speed your nose in.
Like, bro, and then his car's not here, man. That's more bullshit. Yo, Tommy is quick on his feet. Yo. Yep. Why? take them on outside of the fucking. Oh nah, fucking animation. Nope, you ain't even gotta do all that. Let me show y'all something. Oop, there you go. Press triangle twice. Oop, there you go. That's it. Simple as that. I didn't expect to see me here either. But it's a fucking process. I want to get Diaz's missions done and then fucking move on.
Get to the payphone next to the mall in Washington.
Because Diaz's missions just, they're not hard, but they're just annoying. Get them shits out the way.
Eject, plastic crap! You're doing this to me? Who do you think you are, you piece of plastic shit? Bro, you! It is my favorite El Burro movie, it's tight. What else can I do?
It's probably not plugged in.
What? Damn. No matter. I can buy 100 more. First boat. I want you to take the speedboat and beat all the other shitheads to it. Then you bring the cargo here. Okay?
This nigga is a fucking lunatic. That's all that has to be said about him. Fucking lunatic.
Let me guess. You thought I could use a guardian angel.
I'm just saying, you need to let me in there, my man. Now you can feed me all this lonely tough guy crap, but I know one day I'm gonna save your ass, and you're probably gonna wanna kiss me.
Wacko.
Pick up your telephone, call now, one.
Tommy, we know it was Diaz busted our deal, so why in the hell are we running errands for? The more.
Necessary steps to get fit for football and sticking it to the main. Using only a 400-pound duffel bag, luxurious gym, massive intakes of steroids, and a personal oxygen mask, you will be amazed as all those pounds fall off and flabs turn to muscle. Hell, you'll want to whip some.
Oh my God.
Yo, Tommy, it's Lance.
Yeah?
Oh, nice to hear from you, Lance. Come on, man, be cool, be cool.
I'm in the middle of something. What do you want?
Nothing. Just to say, you know, look, Tommy, we can do this thing. You and me, no problem. You know what I mean?
We're going to have to do it, because otherwise we're going to be dead, Lance. We're in too far now. But thanks for the call. Speak to you later.
Thank you, Tommy, for handling that for me, because I would have fucking steamed that nigga. Licky,
sticky. No money, no funny bunny, honey.
What? No money, no funny bunny, honey? What? Alright, whatever. Let me save my fucking game. These motherfuckers are crazy.